Hi, Margaret. Now, listen, Margaret. We want to give you that.
A new car! It's two-door Chevette hatchback coupe. Comes with a four-cylinder, 1.6-liter engine, black wall tires, and all the other standard equipment, plus tinted glass and California emissions, plus automatic transmission and air conditioning. Tom?
Okay, may we have the dice out here, please? We're going to play the dice game. That's what we're going to do. And I would like to remind you, assuming that you have seen this game before, that there are no numbers in the price of the car higher than six. And there are no zeros in the price of the car. With that thought in mind, roll that single die over that line you're trying to roll. The first number in the price of the car, is it a four? No. Is the first number higher or lower than four? He says higher. We'll light up that window. Now you are after the second number in the price of the car. Is it a three? No. Is the second number higher or lower than three?
Higher.
You say higher. We light up higher. I give you another die. You roll it over the line. You want the next number in the price of the car. Is it a three? It is not. Is it higher or lower than three?
Lower.
Lower, she says. Lower. Now, there's a number lighted up there, and I tell you what. I think it's unfair to have that number lighted up unless it's the right one, because it could lead her to believe it's the right one. If it were lower than that, it would be an unfair. So is that the right number? No, it is not the right number. Okay. Roll the die over the line, and she got three. Okay, that is not the right number. Is that number higher or lower than three?
Higher.
Higher, she says. Okay. Now we are going to find out whether you have won that car. Light up the first number. So far, so good. Light up the next number, please. Oh, yes. Light up the next number. Good enough. And now we're down to a precious few. Not a precious few, but the last one. Margaret, if that number is higher than three, that pretty little red car belongs to you. Light up the last number. Oh, no, Margaret, I'm sorry. Hard times have fallen on you. I'm sorry, Margaret. Gee, I thought you had that car. Well, maybe she'll do well with a big wheel after these words.